I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends. Someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. A scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
Jody, what have you done?
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you,
Girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready. It wasn't due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
Babysitting, dear.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Aiden, go into the other room and show me the card.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over.
That's it. I'm sorry. I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the permit is open.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
And you have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! He's not listening!
It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
I
Jody? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine. Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Eat a cookie now, and I'll eat your dinner. Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. What's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted Spotty.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
okay? Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
I'm going. Great. Now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Hey, did you hear that?
I'm gonna make you pay.
Came from the street.
Hey, wait for me. Show yourself, dummy.
Take that.
Come on, let's get him. Show yourself, dummy. Show yourself, dummy!
Hey, you missed me!
He's hiding back there!
Gotcha!
Ow!
I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Take that!
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Come on, throw
it! He's hiding back there!
You can At least give me a hand, Aiden.
I give up, okay? I surrender.
Aiden, you're the best.
Jody, want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. That's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong. Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.